Sycamore Township has shut down a business police say has been a hotbed for drugs and prostitution.
And while there were several arrests, Nine on Your Side reporter Scott Wegener tells us today authorities came up short on evidence.
We got a judge to sign the order to shut it down, and that's what we did here today.
Guests at the Drake Motel in Sycamore Township got little warning from Hamilton County deputies.
I said, Sheriff's Department, get out of your room. You're getting evicted today.
Families sat on the curb as officers searched every room for drugs.
I didn't have nothing to hide. I wasn't worried about
it. Shaking. I gotta go.
Prosecutor Joe Dieter says there's been 350 police runs to the Drake in the last 2 years.
They found four dead bodies here. I mean, this is just a drug haven.
In the crosshairs of the raid, motel owner DeVos Desai, who police say gave drug dealers a place to ply their trade.
It's a nuisance.
One of the guests who says he's lived here for 4 years is defending the owner, saying he's the one who tried to keep the place clean.
He runs around with his smartphone and he chases people off the property, he takes their picture, you know, he tried to keep stuff down.
The prosecutor says Desai was doing just the opposite.
Basically, he acted as a lookout for the drug dealers.
Despite a thorough search, no drugs were found. So far, Desai has only been charged with obstructing official business, enough to take him away in handcuffs. The raid also netted four other fugitives on unrelated warrants.
Glad to see you go.
Yes, absolutely. It's maybe things will quiet it down around here a little bit. Maybe the sheriff's office in Reading PD and the city of Cincinnati can have a little quiet time.
Scott Wegener, Nine on Your Side, Sycamore Township.